Benedict XVI appointed American James Harvey as archpriest of St. Paul outside the walls on Friday, one day before the ceremony to make him a cardinal. Harvey was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin on October 20, 1949. Up until Friday, he served as the head of the papal household, a position he had held for more than 14 years. Originally ordained in 1975, Harvey has also served in the Vatican Diplomatic Corps and the Secretariat of State.